morning, everybody. My name is Arya, Managing Director of ACME India. Today topic is a PART-1 in a engineering design. From here. 13-year experience, oil and gas, the refinery plants, maintenance and troubleshooting, overall in commissioning and planning for the rotating and starting equipment. Here we have the graph which is the finished the feasibility study. Big bullet from the top, so like this the feed we are submitting from the here, like this the LNG from the machine storage tank. Here, so area is a congestion, we put in the multi-stage. Front-end engineering, the feed or the front-end engineering design, the feed is the engineering design, the approach used to the control the project expenses thoroughly plan a project before a fixed bid quote is submitted first. It may also be referred to the pre-project planning PPE front-end loading FEL visual analyze or the early project content overview P methodology reference external links overview. The fee is the basically engineering which comes after the conceptual design or the visual study. Front-end engineering in the fee is a design the focus the technical requirement as well as proof investment the cost for the project. The fee can be divided into the separate package overhauling the different properties of the project. The fee package is used to the basis of for the load completed the execution basis the control the EPC EPIC is and used as the design basis. Front end engineering the focuses on the technical requirement and identifying and the cost for the proposed the project second. It is the used to establish the price for the execution phase of the project, evaluating the potential risk. It is typically reviewed by the detailed designing or the detailed engineering. This detailed engineering the coming the after the visual study the coming the feed. And after the feed becoming the proposal and evaluating the project once the we receive the quote from the vendor and after once they start the detailing. So thanks for watching the front end engineering design from the SME. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment the SME channel for new updates.